Yeah, I always knew one day that everything would be okay. As long as I kept working hard, making my music, I knew I would make it one day. Yeah, one day. We ain't never had to worry about nothing, and we ain't never had to struggle no more. Yeah, because I know how it feels. When you walking in the kitchen, you can't find a meal. And your mom at the table and she crying when she opened up the mail, cause she can't pay the bills, man. And we just got evicted, now everything out on the curb, we got nowhere to live. Believe me, I seen it, I've been through it all, so I know how it really is. So I hit the block, cop dope and sold it. Then I realized mom and pop was smoking it. Damn, now it all makes sense. Now I know why we can't pay the rent and we ain't got shit. It was just me and Danielle, Javon, Nuke, and Tate. Mom and dad always drunk and high, and Nicole in Texas, 1200 miles away. I ain't gotta lie, no need to. I got my problems, my demons too. And I ain't perfect, I done my dirt, and I done caused my share of pain and hurt. And to my parents, that's something I want you to know. Even though we ain't close, I still love you, I apologize for everything I've done, and I forgive you both.
I know one day that everything will be okay, and we ain't never had to work no more, and we ain't never had to worry about a thing. Believe me, I know what it's like. It's gonna be alright, yeah, I know what it's like, but this is just life. Believe me, I know one day that everything will be okay, and we ain't never had to work no more, and we ain't never had to worry about a thing. Believe me, I know what it's like. Believe me, I know what it's like, but this is just life. But one day everything will be okay.
You know, I had so many days when I felt like giving up. It felt like I was going nowhere fast, even though I gave it everything I had. So I started thinking, why should I give a fuck? And I was on probation, trying to do a legit just to stay out of trouble. Working all the time, a 9 to 5, and still wasn't enough. Even when I was working doubles plus overtime, I was working overtime on overdrive, trying to juggle the job of being a man and being a dad and making music all at the same time. And that balance in life is hard to find. I came home with the studio until about 5 a.m. Passed out, wake up most days, still making the work on time. Beat after beat, rhyme after rhyme, bar after bar, track after track, song after song, back to back. I was doing what I had to do to put it all on wax, even if I had to do it by myself, because I was busy being me like, fuck the world, I don't need no help. Nah, but what would you do if you was in my shoes? Could you walk a mile and go through everything that I made it through, and somehow still find a way to smile through that pain? You don't really ain't as simple as it sounds, and even when it gets hard, I still keep my faith and I still believe in my dream, because I know one day
everything will be okay, and we ain't never had to work no more, and we ain't never had to worry about a thing. Believe me, I know what it's like. It's gonna be alright, yeah, I know what it's like, but this is just life. Believe me, I know one day that everything will be okay, and we ain't never had to work no more, and we ain't never had to worry about a thing. Believe me, I know what it's like. Believe me, I know what it's like, but this is just life. But one day everything will be okay.